And that's how it's done, ladies and gentlemen. I just wanted to kill that bug so bad. I didn't get to. You hating and you kid. Such a
fired up and ready to serve.
Let's crank anymore. There's a lot of yachts you have there. Play.
Nothing can hold me back.
There's two. I'm not gonna be able to tell who's who anymore. GG. Movie. A Yasuo movie. Yasuo movie. Half-Life 3 confirmed. I have to tweet this right now. The world needs to know. But if I put it out there, people who don't want the world to know will know that I know. To let the world know. And they could come and kill me before I get a chance to see TSO. And that would just be really sad.
I know the way.
I got another team. Rek'Sai, of course. Dark, of course, Jinx, Zul, Azir. This all seems pretty standard fare. Killing a million, even the Coast Salad champion, gained full gold value. Circles around me. Those must be my spoils of war.
seconds until minions spawn.
Caitlin, dance with me. Oh, 261 health. Is it always 261? Does it ever change?
Minions have spawned.
Elf. What can you do with that? Chain Alistair has such sweet horns. Look at those things.
Nothing can hold me back.
Better look, there we go. Look at them. It's like a tree. Oh, look at this damage being done. Oh, so blood. So real. Puddle effect.
Now I'm
okay, let's go.
I know the way.
Oh, dang. Okay, then. Do this. Yeah, that headhunter. So I know you play this, Caitlin, all the time. Because no one ever buys a skin for champion they aren't really good with. It's Tark. I don't like this. I don't like his aggressive behavior. Oh, but now I got the Cambo. That Wambo Cambo. Oh shit! Oh, Caitlin, don't you go back!
Nothing can hold me back.
Sharing that money.
Nothing can hold me back.
Totally flash and get that. Cool. Exactly. Oh no! Why is it making me drink that health potion? Oh. 35 gold down the drain. Solid ward, solid ward. It's just ward though. Bam.
I'm angry.
Because the only drinking that health potion could cost me.
I know the way.
Got him.
Killing spree.
Stampede.
Shut down.
Nothing can hold me back.
This is pretty soothing. I like this. You know what it is?
Thank you.
Oh.
An enemy has been slain.
Now I'm angry.
An ally has been slain.
Oh man. Really getting that turret.
Destroyed a turret.
Now I'm angry.
An ally has been slain.
Thank you.
Yen's OP. Yeah.
slain.
Nothing can hold me back.
It seems backwards.
Nothing can hold me back.
Not totally worrying there.
Now I'm angry.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Oh, less. I don't even know if you... It wasn't works, I can tell. That wasn't good to watch. Not bad things that had happened to me. Far from family friendly. They got the bear.
I know the way.
Can Alistair get there in time to make a play?
Nothing can hold me back.
Ooh, Rengar. Well, trouble there, buddy. Oh! save our Caitlyn. Really cost a push. Rek'Sai can save the day. An unstoppable tank. This Baron pushes. A little insane. Good. Turn quickly.
Can hold me back. I know the way. Thank you.
Frozen heart time. Beautiful.
I know the way.
An enemy has been slain. Unstoppable.
Get Baron. It's a good idea to do it.
I know.
Why not?
Now I'm angry.
Almost. Rexy, you're gonna die, son. Woo! Another support win in the bag. Aw, yes. Free games. It's ridiculous. It's only 90 megabytes. The special edition. It was so much smaller back in the day.
Nothing can hold me back.
I forgot to wish Kenny a happy birthday on my stream. Kenny, I'm wishing you a happy birthday officially on my stream. To my man Ken Star. As we all know, getting a birthday call out on my stream basically makes it a national holiday. Graves needs to connect. Have to chain song now. Thank you for that prompting, Kenstar. See you here. Big even. That's it. Boom, boom. bow, bow,
bow.
You must follow.
Get it off to the dot.
Stampede.
So everyone knows there will be some choice words in this song. So if you have problems with potentially racial lyrics, I apologize.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Last chance, fancy pants.
Oh,
very well.
For the big payback. Hey! No.
Minions have spawned.
You don't remember me? Yay, my graves will be here in time to get some farm, maybe. Someone stop it. Money.
You must follow. Now I'm angry.
Shut the way you dab. Oh, field goals.
Nothing can hold me back. Expect you. Stampede.
I don't hurt. Stupid cannon. 63. Right, need to get that cannon. Yes!
I know the way.
Israel called my move. Much poke, son. Damn it. Just go over here, and support is so easy, dude. I got the first blood there. It's not the ideal turn of events, but on the other hand, I got first blood there. So, I'm a happy little bull. This phone. My attention. So, that's not quite nice to say, Graves. She's just playing her music. Oh, Rek'Sai, you can do this.
Now I'm angry.
Alright, we'll exhaust down. Just like that, game is all new. Dukenings. Oh, of course, Dan Cloth, ladies and gentlemen, master of League of Legends strategies. Support needs to take all the kills so they can buy more wards. You know why you don't have ward coverage? Because you don't let the support get any kills. Oh, I suck. Gotta establish presence in this lane. It's the only way. See you in there, Sona. White Graves. See, you just establish presence in the lane, and they run away and support. So easy, dude. Go ward up in here. Put down that ward. They're warding the tri bush. Sona gets poked. I dodge Ezreal's attacks. And I love this game. No, Graves, I was just doing something. You don't need to do something just because I do something. I'm lying, of course. I want to make him feel better. Let's work on that positioning. The Sona. Sona's lucky I'm such a nice bull. One thing, bulls, they don't mate for life, if you can understand that. Nice damage there, Graves. I like the poke, I like this. Graves and I, we see eye to eye on a couple things. Time to drink some mana. They don't even know I'm in this bush. Now they know I'm in this bush. Give me that money. Ow. Ah, so much damage. Heal. Don't shoot me. Don't hurt 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 me. Ow! It's like they don't even listen to me. It's like they don't respect my requests. Hello. Just like that, it's so easy, dudes. You just walk out of there. Let me get this one. Look at this guy. Yeah! So much support money. It's basically like I just got a champion kill. Get that one too. Yeah! Ezreal wants to see a true display of skill. Yes.
I know the way.
Replenish my wards. We'll throw out that ward right there, though.
Nothing can hold me back.
Haha! I'm gonna let you go back? No. I don't get to go back. They don't get to go back. That's the truth. Oh, Graves, what was that? You just wasted your mana, son. I've been able to do something. Now. Now that I don't even have any wards. Slap the crap out of this thing. What do I need? 275. 275, I'm gonna slap it. 275. Here we go. One more hit. Got it! Oh, it's so good. That's so rewarding.
Now support. I'm angry.
I mean, financially, of course. Financially, it's very rewarding. Just continue.
I know the way.
Not let them go back. No, you can't ever go back. Support like that. So easy, dude. Just establish that presence. Establish that presence in the lane. No. No. Yep. Fine. Okay, what are we gonna get? Obviously, we gotta pick up this thing. Some questions now. Do I want to jump straight into Ruby? I have boots already. Yeah.
Now I'm angry.
Look at me. I'm so big. Come along, Graves. Must return to lane.
Stampede.
Stop. I didn't buy a mana regen potion. I basically screwed us over. For those of you that don't know, running out of mana is probably the worst thing that can happen. And Alistair really uses mana. Side going pretty ham there. Right, now another health thing. Really one of those little guys. Bada boom. Go to Ahri. Run! Are you still here? So you run all, you go the long way back to lane.
Nothing can hold me back.
I need to get some mana regenerating items.
I know the
That didn't go well. Did we get the dragon? Oh, then they got the dragon? That's not good. That's really bad. Good. That wasn't good, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, music play. Sorry about that. Problem resolved. That's what I'm talking about. Boom. Oh, don't hurt me. I have a cow over it, Ezreal. Flash. Maybe that wasn't worth the flash, but I really don't. Money. This. Shit. Let's not stay too long this time, gentlemen. Around a little better. Okay. Those boots. The other team.
Shut down.
That's AD heavy. Going with this one. Alright. Alistar versus the Lux. Let's see what happens here. Here, take that money, Ari. I help you. So I can't help you. Coming, wreck. That wasn't necessary. So I worked hard on those. Oh. Come after me like that. I'm out. Come scout. Wait for this money. I'm worth it. Yes! Nothing can hold me back. I'll use anything I'm upset about. So, all in all, I think that was a fun time for everyone involved.
Look at me. Look at me.
My WWE belt. I feel like Alistar could be a WWE person, but he'd spell it A-L-L, big I, star. He's like, it's pronounced Alistar. But really, it spells all I star. Which doesn't really make a lot of sense, but whatever. It's Alistar, you know? Let me kill something! I have this Graves pretty fed. Here's the thing. I heal so much! Not abandon this turret. Getting ready. Getting ready. Mine. Slap! GX. I'm getting ready. Onward. 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 A bit of a hamstring. Chasing going on, not a lot of getting accomplished. Hamning's here. Or Alistair's on his way to help with the hams. Hello. Hello.
An
one of these. Oh, I didn't mean to just buy that. Okay, whatever. I have it now.
Now I'm angry.
Get some more. Oh, snap! That WQ combo, Dan, you know that I gotta get my positioning down first before I could even think about a WQ combo. Talk to me about that, son. Been watching closely, you'll see in there quite a few times this game where I was tempted to try the WQ combo, but then I thought, no. Have this kill. I'm not gonna jeopardize it. That was a good game. I mean, no RXI's 9015, but I feel like other members of the team contributed as well. So you play support, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this guy. Champion. Sticky, why are you jumping in queue without me? Any of friends who play League of Legends? Am I that unlikable? Am I that testable? I have no one with to queue, so that makes me QQ. Stream keeps lagging. No. No. So I know it's not on my end. I know it's on my end, partially because stream configuration quality is excellent. So I guess I should second refresh and it'll check that. Yeah, excellent. Sweet. I have epic victory music playing for my excellent stream quality. Now if only my stream quality was excellent. another follower, ladies and gentlemen. I have returned, has joined the pantheon of followers I have. Oh. Hey. Dashboard. Hey, Lion. Don't lie to me, dashboard. Okay, there you go. Welcome to the chat room. Why is my chat room being like this? Time to say we're in. Alright, if anyone is watching the stream and can tune in the chat channel, what should I play? I guess I have to wait 30 seconds when I ask that vocally. One of those days. Alright, that's it. It's a part. What should I play? These, I guess. It's basically between support and marksman. I'm playing pretty much nothing but support this whole time. I'm sure my viewers are getting somewhat burnt out on my excellent, arguably pro-quality support playing. Arguably. You're one of those drunken arguers. So, anyway. Kenny's the birth. Oh, snap. Dang it. That's on my stream now, Dan. Your dick is interfering with my stream, sir. Sir. Please. That thing away. Alright. Let me try this. Call him right quick. Oh, but Skype, you lower the volume of my music. Are we doing this? Are you playing these games? Say hi to my stream viewers, Dan.
Yeah, your friends?
Yo, like I told you, this is a family-friendly stream, which means my family and friends are the people who watch it. Yeah, my family doesn't know what Twitch is, so it's just my friend.
Exactly. Yeah, well, I'm not very friendly, so I'm just going to have to leave.
Oh. Why? Alright. Alright, what are we doing? What are we doing, Dan? We A-ramming, we normaling, we going into ranked duo queue, even though it's not possible.
You do whatever you want.
Yo, that's right, it's my stream. I try to leave it up to my viewers, and none of my viewers ever answer me when I talk to them. Alright. Let's try a normal game. We won't do Team Builder, because apparently Dan can't do Team Builder anymore. There's an incident in Tijuana. Yo, when did Randy get in the gold? Good job, Randy. Mucka, look at you. Master Division 1? What is that?
Who?
Mucka. This guy, my friends, this is Master Division 1. I don't even know what Master Division is.
Wait, who's that guy?
His name is Mucka. I don't know. I think I met him randomly in a ranked game back when I was kind of playing ranked. Huh. And we had a good game together, so we'd play, and he always wanted to duo queue. And then, apparently in the time between my getting off league and getting back on, he's now Master Division 1.
Well, he is the master.
He is. He plays, apparently, his Riven is top notch. In the top lane. Interesting. What is this? Patoto. Look, I don't care about these people who are friends with people. Yo, we're going. Look, I can stand a lot of things, Dan. I can even stand up. But what I cannot stand is this aggression.
My aggression?
Yes, your aggression will not stand. Oh, sweet. first page on my match history is now all victories if you don't scroll down.
If you don't scroll down. Just whatever you do, don't look at any other games.
Yeah, please don't. It's a crapshoot down there. Emphasis on the crap. Alright, this dude wants to play top. Fill. Mid. What are we doing here?
I'm gonna go jungle.
Oh man. Yo, then it looks like it's time to.
Nothing can
get another Alistar game in, baby. My streamer viewers love it when I play Alistar. I've done the math. I've put out the surveys. I've asked the questions, the pressing questions, the leading questions, the loaded questions, the open-ended questions, the multiple choice questions, the true or false questions.
Are they unanswered questions?
Yes, there are plenty of unanswered questions. In fact, most questions I've asked on my stream remain unanswered. I told you I asked the questions. I haven't gotten a single answer. But I've done my side of the work, man. You can't ask me to do more than what I've done. Alistair's got a lot of skins. Even has that black Alistair skin that only people foolishly spent money on this game before it came out.
Yeah, but now it looks super badass with the texture update.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, that's cool, whatever. If you like things that are terrible. Scratch my eye. So my webcam doesn't seem to be working right now.
That's annoying.
Yeah.
Not like anybody wants to see you anyways.
I know, right? But I have on my sweet Transformers hockey jersey that I've decided will be the thing I wear if I stream. It's got the big Autobots logo in the front, you know, Optimus.
Autobots,
transform and roll out. Oh man, another Ezreal. Alistars love playing against Ezreal. We did just win that game against that Ezreal and Sona, though. Just saying.
Failed to connect.
Oh my gosh. I see that. Don't worry, this Ezreal. Oh no, he's speeding up.
Close that shit out.
You better hurry up though with that not connected.
Process. Lol. So much league.
Oh my gosh, they're catching up rapidly with their connection speeds, Dan.
Right. I'm reconnecting. Hold on.
Okay. Okay.
Did I close the right thing?
I don't know.
Shit.
I'm not there. Maybe if you were streaming, I could tell.
I need to close this. Alright, I've closed it all.
Uh-oh.
I've seen everything, Steven. I've seen it all.
Seen it all? Ugh, stretching. Stretching feels awesome. Yo, we're fighting against X Charizard over there.
Yeah, I can't fight.
Hell's a Sin Eater. Horava, Halim, and Sea God, who's playing Thresh, fittingly.
Hmm.
Deep Sea, Deep Does Terror Thresh. Skin? Yeah, he's
oh,
Deep
nice.
Terror Thresh. Sea God. I can respect that. I respect that.
Good.
And the game's starting. What are you doing?
This is failing to connect here.
Dan. Look, I don't need that. My last games, my graves didn't connect. But he still got to land in time to get some farm. So, and we won, so it was all okay.
So what you're saying is, yep. This is a good thing.
This might be a good thing.
Wait, why are other things crashing?
I don't know. What other things?
My D&D PDF.
What? What is this butterfly? Oh, butterfly. Oh, this butterfly disappeared. What? All
right, third time's a charm.
Well, our graves, yeah, his thing crashed twice, so who knows? You must follow.
I gotta make it in first before I can crash.
Oh shit!
What's the timer?
Oof. It's 5:56. They just invaded
556?
Me. Sorry, 50.
You mean 156?
No, no. 105 now.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. Ooh, the jukes! I'm gonna go back real quick. Important thing is, I only used my flash.
Nothing can hold me back. Yeah, I don't think this is connecting.
And we don't need this.
I'm gonna restart my computer.
Oh, no.
I'll be back.
That's the opposite of what is required. Oh no, Vayne! Vayne! Ladies and gentlemen. Nothing can hold me back. Is anyone in this bush? Out in this bush. I guess Stampede. I'll be maining this lane for right now. It's not great. It's not the ideal, but damn it! What is my life? Oh my gosh, it's gonna drive me crazy, Skype. You have to stop. Skype, stop, please. I don't need to go buy in that skill just yet, because I don't know what I'm going to need, you know? No flesh. Uh-oh. Okay, I get it, Skype.
Uh-oh.
What's up?
Still not working.
Dan, what are you doing? I don't have time for this. We don't. We really don't have time for this. They invaded us because you weren't there.
They don't know.
Yo, they know.
I could be counter jungling them right now.
And they know that you never connected.
I think it has to do with my internet.
I would assume most connection problems have to do with the internet. Oh, there it goes. Some pretty good poke there. Nothing can hold me back. Okay. An ally has been slain. You know, if we had a jungler, they're pretty pushed up, we could do something about this. We don't have a jungler currently. He is letting the team down. If we're going to be honest with ourselves here, that is what he's doing. Don't touch me. What is this red floating thingy? Give me that money, Vayne. Oh. Oh, oh god.
I'm in!
Did it. I'm so proud of you here. I don't want to. I don't know what your jungle's gonna look like when you get there.
Well, yeah. What do I do?
Oh, you're six boned. Minutes.
So actually, I might have a fairly decent start if it's 6 minutes in. All right. As long as our other lanes are winning.
I don't know. I'm not there.
All right. You know what? I don't even know if I could do that. I might have to start red.
You need to start something that you know for sure you can kill.
Yeah, I'm gonna do wolves.
That'll be my recommendation. I'm a pretty well-known jungler. Do they maybe have anyone here? Nope. Uh-oh.
Yo, this jungle's easy peasy.
Yo, too easy? Yo, I can't believe you're getting a blue buff.
Yo, get at me.
I can't believe they didn't just, like, leave a minion there.
Yeah, they really should've. Because 6 minutes was actually perfect timing.
Fools. Nope, not anymore. I lied. Oh, Lee Sin's down here.
Okay, well,
I'm just letting everyone know.
What level is he? 5. Alright, cool.
Don't do anything, you're gonna regret Thresh. Like, come at me. Well.
Yo, I'm coming in for the level 3 gank.
Yo, okay, at least Sin could still be here, though.
Yo, whatever, I don't care.
Oh, man, is he in this bush? He's on this bush.
I'm doing it!
Oh, careful, Dan. Ain't no one with you.
Wait.
Oh, shit.
Did you guys get him? Oh, shit. Oh.
What the heck? Uh-oh. Oh, nope.
Goodbye, Anivia. I'm gonna go back to my jungle.
Thank you. Oh, wait. They could be coming for us. They're not, though. Well.
Yeah, I gotta say, that was probably the best level 3 gank in a level 6 game I've ever done.
I'm really proud of you right now.
The success is that I didn't die.
Okay, just letting everyone know, there's people not currently there. Vayne, you gotta get a little faster there, honey.
Honey!
Gosh. Sweet honey. We got an Akali here. Just drawing everyone's attention. Tryndamere, don't try to be a hero here. I need to get everything set up the way. Oh, that's really missing.
Oh my god.
What?
Top lane's level 8.
This is the Don't do anything stupid.
If I gank, I'll definitely lose like half my health. So if I'm half health, that probably means I can't. Alright, sweet. I'm 6. I can do anything now. Anything.
I set that up for you, Anivia. I set that up for you. Oh, shit. I'm alive. Damn it! I'm not alive. If I had an exhausted Ezreal, things could have been different. I mean, if I had exhausted Ezreal, things could have been a little different there. But.
I'm the best.
I'm the best.
Yeah, that was like 20 seconds after I died.
What do I do? What about getting. That thing. Why did I get that thing? Gosh, idiot! Homie G.
He tried to kill the Razor Fang or whatever they're called. What a fool.
Oh no.
Oh man! Yo, come at me.
Here we go.
Ooh.
We can't. Oh, we gotta help. I thought that was pretty cool.
Yeah, I like how Anivia blocked us off from helping.
Yeah, that was a little unfortunate.
That was just unfortunate.
Alright, well, I'll see you guys later. Gotta go back to the bottom. Oh no! That was unfortunate. Oh hello. Hello. I'm coming back in the lane. I'm coming back in.
I'm back, baby.
What a god. What did you do?
I just outplayed him under the turret. He was about to kill me, though.
He was about to kill you. Oh, he was about to kill you. Okay.
Yeah, he was about to kill me. I ulted, flashed away. No, I ulted,
ran away,
and then Q.
Ezreal. We can do this. Do this, my friends. We can get this, Ezreal.
We can break these cuffs, even though they're already broken.
We can break this army here. Win just one for the Kipper. If I felt like I could get a WQ there.
Yeah, WQs are the way of the future. I'm coming down.
Ult's ooh! I saved you, Vayne.
Ult's up in 10.
Yeah, we can do this. We can break this army here. Watch this. You ready?
Ready. Go. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah. Do it. WQ.
I don't know if I have the mana for it. We would get out of here.
Oh, you got that mana. 190.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Definitely enough.
I didn't win. I think you wanted me to. Maybe I did. I don't know.
Oh man.
He's just. Oh shit, Dan. I'm fucked. Fuck, son. You like it, fuck, son? Oh god, why can't I? I should have spammed my Q and then hit the W and then the. Could have played that a little better. Get in some. That's twice. Oh, Nivea. Oh. Yeah, there's a bunch of people mid.
She got wrecked.
Yeah, Sakali's getting fed. That's never a fun game.
She was already fed when I first got in.
Yeah, she's 502. Yeah, okay, that's never going to be a good game.
Alright, I'll get Aegis or something.
There's never been a good game. I mean, I was probably going to build Aegis.
Oh, sweet. I don't have to buy it.
Certainly do not. Hello, Thresh. I'm gonna punch you.
You got a Kali coming.
Oh, shit. We're boned. We're so boned. We're so boned.
I'm out of mana, so I can't really.
We're so boned. I think you can usually sort of report someone for feeding unintentionally.
Yeah, you can.
For feeding unintentionally?
Yeah. It's called
unskilled player? I thought they got rid of that a while ago.
Oh no, it's still there, it just does nothing. So I don't really know why it's there.
Uh oh. It's calling, it's my mom.
Bye, Nivea.
All right, I'm back in lane. Let's play this game. Kill that minion. Oh, snap.
Woo!
Uh-oh. Daniel-sama, are you sure you want to enter?
Are you sure you want to dive? I don't think you do.
Yo, I'm coming in from this rear here. Why me?
Oh my god, I missed my ult. That was so bad. Oh god.
Yo, why did he jump on me? That wasn't cool.
Because I can't jump on the boar. I'm tall.
Actually, no, I mean the Warwick. The Warwick suppressed me. He jumped on me. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Oh, I should shield myself. Oh, come on!
So,
Much oom. Give me these boots, yeah!
Oh! Wait, who has teleport on the team? Oh boy! It's the Warwick.
Vayne, you best be careful. I'm coming, Vayne, don't worry. That's one thing I know about Alistair, he's really fast. Oh, and if you'd hit that thing once, it'd be dead.
You know what? I don't feel like being super tanky this game. I'm gonna get an Iceborne Gauntlet.
Okay.
See how it goes.
Uh-oh, my Vayne, Vayne's done. Well, that's what happens when you go bot like that all by yourself. Bad things. Yo, could probably go take this collie, right? Yo, you're higher level than me. Look at that.
Oh, look at this.
Uh-oh.
Peace it out. There's three of them.
Oh.
Four of them.
Well, that was not where I wanted to be. Well, Chimera is coming. Oh, she gonna jump?
Bitch, where you going?